realistic textures and ray tracing turned on. Yes, we are. Oh man, we are back on the world that we started this week. And I really want to do a better job of really like keeping up with this world and giving you guys frequent updates. So that's what we're doing here today. Come on. Okay. Sorry if that was a bit disorienting to start the video, especially the eating sounds and whatnot. I'm going to turn it down just a tad bit. But as you can tell, I have made some decent progress on the starter home. Yes, the first part of any Minecraft world is making a very good starter home, and I feel like this is starting to kind of shape up to be a really nice looking house. So, as you can tell, we are in the cherry blossom biome, and not only that, it is like built into, there's a village on the side of this cliff, which is, goes down into like a very flat area down there, as well as a water, like a, almost like a bay down there. We have some farmland, some wheat planted here, but, I'm really enjoying this world, and got bamboo stacks, ready to be farmed here in a little bit, but we're not gonna pay any attention to that. I wanna kinda work on this house a little bit more for like the next 30 minutes-ish, you know, and just see how far we can go. So, if you're new to the channel and you wanna keep up with this world, I'm gonna be doing videos pretty regularly on the channel, at least once a week. If not, you know, like multiple streams a week as well. Looks like it's already getting dark, but it's not. We need to go out and get some... I don't know how I'm going to do this, like, front-covered porch. This is, like, a little covered porch, and then this is going to be a, like, garden area. You go in the front door. There's also a side door. But you go in the front door, and there's going to be a big window here. I don't know what I'm going to do area here, but you can go downstairs, and this is where the storage room is going to be. I'm gonna have rows and rows and rows of chests here, and I still don't know how I'm gonna do this. I might continue to widen this out a little bit, so it's a little bit bigger of a space. I think this is a little cramped. I might just take this big chunk out right here, probably off video, and continue expanding the storage down there. I don't want to start the storage before like having an idea of how much exactly I want to do. Apollo's like scratching into the other room. I think he's trying to build like a little, he likes, we call it nesting. He builds himself like a little nest, but I'm very, very overwhelmed, or not overwhelmed, but I wasn't really expecting much out of this update, and I don't know if it's this biome, or if it's the fact that I haven't played in a while, or maybe it's the shaders. I don't know, but I'm thoroughly enjoying this. I don't like the fact that you can't. The one gripe I have about these flowers is you cannot, like, just build dirt. You can't just, like, put dirt on top of it and it breaks. Oh, that's a... yikes. Okay, that's a beehive. Let's not chop that down. I don't really know how beehives work. Do you have to have a silk touch pickaxe to harvest the beehives, or what? I don't know. We'll just leave it there for now. I might have to rebuild that tree. Yeah, these cherry blossom trees are really cool. They're really cool. They build, or they give like a nice little feel for the area. Oh, yikes, that was my last bit of iron too, I think. I haven't done much cave diving in this world, but, you know, we'll do that some other time. is like very difficult to do now. Now you need netherite trimmings. You need a bunch of stuff in order to actually get netherite now, which I'm all for. It should be really difficult to get, you know, the best armor in the game. It should be really difficult. It shouldn't be something that's easily earned or easily found. And quite frankly, it was pretty easy up until this update. So put that there. We'll go ahead and cut that down. Cut that back down. Cut this back down. Oh, there's more trees over here. Yeah, there's not really much to share at the moment, but I definitely plan on doing lots of streams on this world. I plan on doing lots of different builds, lots of different, maybe, down the road when I have all the materials and stuff, like unlimited amounts of materials in storage, I might start doing like some more build tutorials, maybe, where I go into creative and I do, I map out what I want to build with a certain amount of materials, and then I turn around and I build it in this world, something like that. Jubilee does that a good bit. Jubilee Whispers, she is a big channel that does Minecraft, and I've been watching her for a long time, so. And of course, Let's Play does his Minecraft builds and stuff. He's always stuck pretty, me and Let's Play go back a long ways when it comes to Minecraft, so. That's also... I miss those days. I miss those days of the shared worlds between all of us, But it's give and take, because this way I can play at my own pace and I don't feel like I have to play every day. If I just hop on here, I can do whatever I want when I want to do it, and then it is also, I'm going to put those on as well. Put that gold on as well. Alright, we have a ton of blocks now. So let's go ahead and make some of those. I don't know what I want to do as far as the roof goes. Also, well, that's not right. Let's see, Jerry's there. Being formed, and the shadows, the way that the light hits the block. that's the size I needed. That's the size I needed. Now, what do I want to do with, like, some accenting inside here? Also, we need to maybe, do I not have a shovel? I don't, oh yeah, I do. Need to shovel this dirt out, because this is going to be cherry wood as well. I just kind of, you know, when you're doing your starter house, you want to just kind of get the foundation right, so you just use whatever is, like, easiest to, you know, manipulate, which is, let's be honest, it's dirt. Okay. Very pink house, but, you know, it's the new material. You gotta use the new material to build your first house. I like it. It honestly doesn't look bad. It's very clean, honestly. Very clean. Let's see. Yep. Okay, so I always struggle with the backside of houses, but looks like we're fine, honestly. What if I did, like, maybe I should do another, let's see, 1, 2 on that side, so it would be 1, 2 on this side, so it would be like there, and then this would be 1, 2, 3, 4, and this is what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, jeez. Suck until you don't make it to one. But let's keep getting all these trees, getting all this wood. Shouldn't need too much more, truthfully. I think I'll do the roof out of, like, stone trim, maybe. Like a different look. Stone, I like stone and cobblestone together. Stone is, like, the trim, and then, like, cobblestone is, like, the, it's, like, the shingles, almost. I think that looks really nice. Let's see here. Here we go. Perfect. Okay. And then, so we have 41 blocks. That's plenty. That's plenty. Let's also make sure we're doing our job of, like, keeping this biome, like, kind of whole. this doesn't look too bad. Also, we're gonna maybe cover this. That was the plan, at least. I don't know how we're gonna do that, but I'll figure it out. I will figure it out. Now, on the inside here, do I want to do like a pillar here, maybe? Maybe, or do I want to do like even a pillar? I could do like a 4x4 pillar of just like a big, like almost like a giant tree going through, or like a giant wood beam, you know? Either way, I need to get up here so that I can start thinking about the rooftop. Alright, let's go over here, block that up, and then here. Okay. Maybe I do all the way down. We'll see, that's gonna be, dang it. See, I hate how you can't do like a half slab. I wish you could turn anything into a slab. This is the issue here. Oh, wait, I could just, what am I talking about? It's just, duh. That's the easy solution there. Let's go ahead and do this. So this would be like a giant insert, or giant beam inside of here. Honestly, we could leave it like that as well, just to give us a little bit more floor space up here. We could fence this, do like a little fence line of a like maybe oak or something like that. And then my stomach, not even streaming, and my stomach still just doesn't want to cooperate. Yeah, that doesn't look bad. It doesn't look bad. We gotta get rid of this grass though and replace it with something else. Now what if I just left it like that, or do I maybe do like this, you know, and then put like a lantern there or something, and then I'd originally planned for this to all be filled in. Whoa, okay, hold up, get rid of all this too. obviously not as dirt, but I'm gonna go get the bed and just bring it up here so I can show you guys what I'm talking about. Or I could just, let's see, birch slabs. Yeah, let's do birch slabs. Hold on. I got an idea for in the meantime. In the meantime, I don't like this yellow bed, but it's what we got for now. So we can just do something like this. It's not going to look nearly as good with this texture pack, but kind of build it in a little bit, and then like that, you know. And then this would be a window here, so don't really pay that much attention, but, and then you could do like chest and chest, like a little personal chest, maybe like the ender chests. So, like, here, there's, like, a dimension, but here, I feel like I need to do, like, a stack of, like, here, you know, like that, which might mean I need to bring this out one more, and then I could even do, like, this here as well, but then that makes it. the scaffolding looks too. Sunset.